points for finding and eliminating the terrorists.
Control panel has been short-circuited. You need to perform a two-person override. Hotwire the panel to get the pump running again. Using controls on the front and sides of the panel box.
So our first number one objective is to find this IED.
To that position, right?
Yep.
It is locked in a safe, it sounds like.
Okay.
So you're going to have to get into the safe and leave that in the safe.
And you're going to tell me the code.
And I'm going to start working on the puzzle.
All right.
Yeah, we got to get to Alamo to find that first mission prop. Yeah.
If we feel like we're strong enough to survive, by all means, let's do it so that way we can get these missions and get our heads wrapped around actually what's going on.
Okay, no stress. It's just if you don't complete it, we all die.
Okay, cool. Nothing good.
You're clear down here.
We swapped this out for the money, right?
The objective says sell the vaccine for the bag of cash, but there's more intel in your mission package.
The fire in that.
No, just the bag. Yeah, we got it.
Okay. All right, guys, we have the viruses. We're bringing them back.
What I thought, and I wasn't directly involved with the missions, but what I saw from the missions were very well thought out and, how to put this, very hands-on. No pretending, no throwing a satchel in somewhere and going boom. These are actual things that you have to do. I really, really like that control panel and having to figure out the sequence of things in order to even get the pump to work so that you could transport your fuel over to the airplane. That was nice. I like that. It was a very nice touch.
Play, bring your brains. You know, it's not all just being speed and being able to shoot people. You gotta be able to outwit them as well, man.
No disrespect to anybody else out there, because I've been to some of the other games. Yeah, this is some next level stuff.
It is not like any paintball game I've ever played.
Come on, I got you.